Peak Value Industries is a company limited by guarantee, and we do food processing. We improve the quality of the cereals and the legumes to present it to the market when it is ready to be consumed. Like any other businesses, we have equally been affected by COVID-19, but we have found ways to go about it. And in the ways to go about it, we have tried as much as possible to utilize our resources, especially the human resources, effectively and efficiently to achieve as much as we can. We were previously using 14 staff, but now we are using 7, and we are able to carry on the other activities. What we do is the limited staff multitasking. We multitask, we can do administration, we can do accounting, we also do production, and also go to the markets and market the products. So efficiency is one of those things that we have tried as much as possible to work on. In addition to that, we have worked on the quality of our products. We have got 4 of our products certified by the national standard of Uganda National Standard Bureau, which certified products, and our products have been certified. So irrespective of the challenges of COVID, we have been able to do what we were not able to do before the COVID era. So we feel this has had a positive on us as an institution.